So at about 4:45 this afternoon, we received a 911 call for a young male that was struck by a Bobcat, a front-end loader. Pembroke Police, Fire, and EMS responded, found that a 12-year-old boy had slipped on the ice as the Bobcat was backing up near him. The Bobcat ran over his upper legs in that area of his body. He was taken by ambulance to Neshoba Valley Medical Center in Ayr, and from there he was med-flighted to Massachusetts General Hospital. Early reports have come in that his injuries are not life-threatening, but he does have multiple broken bones.
Is this the kind of situation where, I know it's probably too early to tell, but you might be able to say whether he would have to be amputated or not, or is it just broken bones?
I'm not really sure.